Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes to You, and right now you're seeing interior images from Wild Iris number 18 of 25. This kaleidoscope is handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson, and it features an 8-point star through the 2-mirror system. Incredible delicacy with the lampworked glass inside the object chamber. And wonderful precision through the mirror systems. The object chamber features lampworked glass in iris colors, the blue, the lavender, the pale colors, a bit of the green, and some aventurine gold as well to add glimmer and sparkle. And there is a sculpted iris. Right here we see it, and the purple and the green. Peggy has sculpted and twisted and melted that lamp-worked glass into irises that float and flow inside the object chamber. The acrylic is where they sign their work at the end. Wild Iris, number 18 of 25, 2017, Peggy and Steve Kittleson. The object chamber has an anodized aluminum fitting, so it turns very smoothly for you. And a bubble of air is intentionally left inside the object chamber. It allows the objects to move more freely and allows for expansion or contraction due to temperature changes. The glass itself is 3 pieces of slumped glass, and the front panel is fused glass. So it is dark green dichroic glass, deep blue and larkspur colored iris blue colors fused onto the white glass and then slumped into the barrel for the kaleidoscope. It's all then hand soldered into the barrel and the mirrors are sealed inside. Wild Iris has a total height of 9.5 inches, diameter across the object chamber approximately 2 inches, across the eyepiece, just over 2 inches, and the actual opening to the mirror system is about 3/8 of an inch. Wild Iris comes with a solid walnut base that has black leather and on the base as well as on the inside lining. It has a diameter of just over 5 inches for the base. This is Wild Iris, handcrafted by Peggy and Steve Kittleson. And this kaleidoscope is number 18 of 25 in the series, and it is currently available at kaleidoscopestoyou.com.